What does a vacuum pump in a car do? A vacuum pump has the inlet hooked up to one or both valve covers, sometimes the valley pan. It sucks the air from the engine, thus reducing the air pressure buildup created by blow due to combustion gases going past the piston rings into the pan.